Words of warning took me by surprise from a voice I